Daily Devotion with Pastor Bala for March 23rd, 2021 from Luke chapter 11. Is Jesus the Prince of Demons? Verse 14, now Jesus was casting out a demon that was mute. When the demon had gone out, the mute man spoke and the people marveled. But some of them said, he casts out demons by Beelzebub, the Prince of Demons. While others, to test him, kept seeking from him a sign from heaven. Notice that the people kept accusing Jesus, even though Jesus was healing and teaching the people. An accusation, however false, still may lead people away from Jesus. Their ultimate goal was entertainment, so to speak. So they wanted more and more signs from heaven, but were never satisfied with the signs. They never put their faith and trust in Jesus. They just wanted to be entertained even more. Entertainment is kind of like that. It keeps you asking for more and more and is never satisfied. Verse 17, but Jesus, knowing their thoughts, said to them, every kingdom divided against itself is laid waste, and a divided household falls. And if Satan also is divided against himself, how will his kingdom stand? For you say, I cast out demons by Beelzebub. But if I cast out demons by Beelzebub, by whom do your sons cast them out? Therefore, they will be your judges. Jesus gets to the point. A kingdom divided will fall. We kind of used to have a saying here in the United States, united we stand, divided we fall. Unfortunately, it seems like there is very little nowadays that actually unites us anymore. St. Paul reminds us how important it is for us to be united and that unity is based in Christ. From Romans chapter 12, verse 5, so we, though many, are one body in Christ and individually members one of another. Yes, we are individuals, but we are united together in Christ. But then also notice that St. Paul said that we are individually members one of another. What did he mean by that? Well, that's the gift of faith. This gift of faith creates a special bond in Christ. And there's a lot more to that bond in Christ than we realize. Let's continue on with verse 20. But if it is by the finger of God that I cast out demons, then the kingdom of God has come upon you. When a strong man, fully armed, guards his own palace, his goods are safe. But when one stronger than he attacks him and overcomes him, he takes away his armor in which he trusted and divides his spoil. Whoever is not with me is against me, and whoever does not gather with me scatters. Faith indeed is a gift from God, and we are either in Christ Jesus or we are not. If we're in Christ, then we work with Christ. If not, then we are scattering the flock of God. Faith and trust in Christ is the key. So join me again tomorrow as we find out that the demon returns. God's peace and many blessings be with you. Thank you for watching and please share this message with others. If you have enjoyed these daily devotions, please consider making a donation to Peace Lutheran Church, 24024 West Main Street, Plainfield, Illinois, 60544. Thank you again for watching.